We live in a society where we push the narrative of sin, making it the new normal and natural, living such a lifestyle that strictly goes against God and His Word. Sinful actions and lifestyle can lead towards the destruction of not only you, but the very planet that is beneath our feet. Whoever sows to please their flesh, from the flesh will reap destruction. Whoever sows to please the Spirit, from the Spirit will reap eternal life. Galatians 6:8.